Russia is defending mankind, civilization, and orthodoxy. This is the battle between good and evil, and we know, glory to the Lord, the Mother Russia will win.